Hi everybody, it's Carole. Welcome to my art room. I am kind of addicted to these dips, so I'm going to do another one. A reverse dip, and I'm gonna do a spiral. I'm gonna twirl it around. Let's try again. The reverse dip seems to work better for me for this technique. I'm using a garbage bag that I got at the dollar store. They're for, they come in a roll and they're scented. They're for, I think, for bathroom garbage or I guess a small container under your sink. And they're very light and they work fine. I've got some metallic silver by DecoArt, and I've got a metallic blue. I've added a little white to it just to change it a bit. It's by Artist Loft, metallic blue. I've got some of this, where'd I put that one? Oh, I'm keep losing things. There we go. Basics, light blue violet. And some, this is an ultramarine blue. And the consistency is there's hardly a puddle, no puddle. I wanted it a little on the thin side. And this is a basics, bright aqua green. I think this one needs a touch of water. I'm just going to have to pour, I think. I'm just going to go lighter to darker. Oh, this isn't very thin. Oh, starting out great. I need to put these in tubes, I think. I'll just blend it around. Thank you. It probably thickened up on me. That's probably why it didn't pour. So then I'm going to do this blue, this purpley blue. Just make sure it's not too thick. Do the green next. Actually, should I use paper cups? Look, I can do this. I always think of these things later. I'll do the metallic. Last, my swirl. There's gray there, but I'll use this. This is the ultramarine blue. This was the metallic. Finish this purple. what do I have? I think I have some of this more, and I think that should be enough. I wonder if that's enough paint. All right, I think I'm done. Still recording. I'm not going to put any leaves. I'm just letting this fall. Bubble there. Oh, there's a big bubble right there. Pushing lightly, not too hard. To miss this part. Wow, that's so pretty. Love the colors. So glad I added the turquoise. Sorry, I'm shaking this. It's a pretty one. I love it. There you go. Have a great day, everybody. I'll put the dried results at the end, hopefully. Sometimes I miss putting them on. But I, yeah, will give it a good try. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe and have a great day. Bye-bye. Hi everybody, it's Carole. Here's my dip that's dried now. This dried nice and smooth. Flower usually isn't perfectly smooth. It usually has ripples because the paint's very thick in the middle. So there you go. Looks very cool. I really like it. Can't wait to do some more of these. All right, we'll come back soon to my art room. Have a great day. Bye-bye.